Hey guys, Amos Johnson here from Church for Entrepreneurs. Today, I'm thinking about making your brand remarkable. A lot of us got what I call boring business brands. We got to figure out ways to kind of jazz up our business brand and make it more marketable, more remarkable, so people can actually share about it. And when they share it, it makes the person sharing it look good. So think of today's ways to make your brand remarkable and find ways that people can share it word of mouth because it is so remarkable. Hey guys, Amos Johnson here from Church for Entrepreneurs. Go check out our latest podcast and learn how to focus specifically on what God's called you to do. You guys, be blessed.